I think in GB, because the distances are much bigger, and probably companies need to research that element of their business to look at what the most effective ways are of managing their logistics, of getting their goods to market, and if they're in the service industry, about how they're going to resource the people element of their business. Are they going to have someone on the ground permanently to manage that side of the business in GB, or will they plan to move people around, fly people from Northern Ireland in and out on a weekly basis? So I suppose that comes down to good market research, good planning, and really good organisational skills.